What is love? For most of us, love is nothing more than an attraction to things that bring us pleasure, things that we enjoy, the things that make us feel good. We love a juicy steak, a glass of wine, a certain TV show, a person who makes us laugh. You might find love in the inspiration of music, nature, or beauty. The pleasure can come from food, family, money, power, or knowledge. You want to get closer and connect to it so that it will fulfill you. But what do you really connect to? You connect to your desire for pleasure. This is what regular love is in our world. Unfortunately, this kind of love is purely selfish and egoistic. However, there is a greater, more profound kind of love that we can learn to have for others. In spiritual teachings, love your neighbor does not mean that you like someone's appearance, personality, status, or what they can do for you. Yet, this is exactly how people interpret love for one's neighbor in our society. This is not love for your neighbor, but just an attraction to something that fulfills you. What then is true love? True love fulfills the desires of another as if they are your own, rising above your selfish benefit and becoming included in a desire that is not your own. That is the essence of love your friend as yourself. So how can we come to feel spiritual love? In Kabbalah, true spiritual love unfolds only by connecting two opposing forces, two contradictory attributes into one. Under this model, we do not erase any faults or flaws in us. Instead, we rise above the conflicts in order to connect under the canopy of true love, a love that covers all hatred and rejection, everything that divides us. Building that cover is the path to attaining a new sensation of boundless love. Only after we reveal the rejection between us are we able to correct ourselves and reach true love. Then a new period begins. A new consciousness, understanding, and feeling develops from this connection, elevating us to a higher level of the perfect spiritual reality. But to attain true love, we first must recognize that our human nature is completely opposite to it. True love is eternal and rooted above our earthly desires. It is born when we understand and realize that we belong to a single global and integral system, nature and humanity, where we depend on each other above the calculations of self-benefit. Parents instinctively love their children, and in a family, no one is greater or lesser than the other. All members are equally important. That is how we need to see humanity, where each person is essential to complete the perfect picture of nature, where we appreciate, value, and support each other. That is the key for the success of any relationship. True love is a special feeling of connection between us, which elevates us to the heights of eternity, wholeness, and an infinite expansion of our feelings and thoughts. We begin to sense that we exist eternally, and we are totally fulfilled when we relate to each other with this love. This is spiritual love. When we finally experience such love, we will clearly understand that there never was any other kind of love.